25 years, every morning, I get up and head to work in the Texas Medical Center, the greatest medical center in the world.